thought we might take a moment to go through the skulls we're using here in this business course. How do I get to the skulls? Nope, that's not it.
Back and down.
I hate this goddamn UI. I'm pressing down.
Press.
I'm pressing down.
A. There you
if
go.
If I press A, it just says, oh, okay, you... All right. None of that does anything. Oh, I was already in it.
Oh,
see,
right.
I feel like I'm in the menu at the top and I'm trying to get down to it, but I fucking hate
how,
this menu.
How many times have you done this now? Thousands?
I hate this goddamn
and
cell.
You're still not used to it.
So
okay.
We've got, what's this? Bigger explosions, more powerful physics, grunts explode, grunt headshots do that cool yay thing, which I think is
called
from
Grunt
Viva
Birthday
Pinata.
Party.
Yeah. The video game Viva Pinata.
Yeah.
That's a noise. That's the sound effect from that. Rare dialogue. Punch that prophet. I don't know what that one is. Oh, okay. Prophet birthday party. And also, so you can...
Yeah, you get prophet, but the only level you can use it on is this one.
Is this the one where we're going to
punch the
prophet?
This is the one where we're going to punch the prophet.
Okay, right.
It shouldn't be called Ringo. It should be punch the prophet.
All player held weapons fire scarab gun beams.
But that's too extreme.
Yeah. Every time you respawn, a random part of your HUD doesn't work. Oh, that sounds amazing. We should do a run of that sometime. So this is how far... We're about halfway, right? You said
yeah,
that.
Yeah, about halfway.
Yeah. But this was the first game I ever played on a console with a controller. It was on the Xbox, of course, not this version of the game.
Oh, Xbox was your first,
first
console?
Well, no. No, there was a crappy Amstrad thing, and of course I had a Spectrum and a ZX Spectrum 2. But they aren't consoles so much as PCs.
It's in consoles.
Put your cassette tape in and your type load tape.
Wait, go back.
Is that what you're doing right now?
That's what I thought.
It was fun. I enjoyed it. I was really bad at it. I think we must have played it on easy.
Activate Halo.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
This holy ring, release its cleansing flame and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander.
Why do you look weird, Cortana?
But from what
why do you look like her?
We'll need an object, the index,
she looks like her.
That's because technically they're related.
All women look the same to me.
I was going to say, that's because they're related.
Are they?
Kind of.
But she's a computer. And
she's an image of Halsey.
Yeah, and who's she? She's that scientist.
The scientist, and the scientist was... That's her mother.
What? So, you're saying the scientist woman went out with Captain Keyes?
Yeah.
Well, fuck that one up.
Oh great! You broke the, you like brought down the chandelier.
Okay, I we've done this one before. Yeah. I remember this, which is a shame. Oh, I remember I have to go through this door and throw a grenade. Hang on.
Oh no, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I remember it really well. Oh god damn it! It's too close to the door when it went off.
How are you feeling here?
I just
all alone in the night.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I know what I'm doing. See, I wasn't quick enough on the ball that first time. Now watch out for guys over here. Damn.
Oh, we missed the guy come from behind and killed us.
Yeah, usually I try and be quick enough so that... Oh shit, I got caught on something. We'll have to start again, speedrun. Don't stop moving. Shit! Why won't you die? Oh, fuck. Thanks for all that help, guy.
I got stuck down here. What are you?
Alright, okay.
Pinned in by bugs.
Didn't get stuck that time. Gonna keep moving. What kind of guns have we got here? Oh, fuck that. Oh, you just appeared in front of me.
Go.
I'm going. Gotta be... What are you shooting at?
The guy had enough of his gun and pulled his...
Oh, no.
Stay back.
I'll cover behind us.
Cover in front of us.
No, you can do that. Literally, all you have to do is stay in cover. Alright. Same again. Go around here, wait for these guys to spawn in my face, run away. They literally spawn in front of me.
Alright, well, he's dead.
Now, there are snipers over here, so get
where's
behind...
Where's the other elite guy?
I get behind this rock. Damn, I thought you'd killed him.
No, that's
look
why
at
I
my
said...
arm.
Wow.
What's it doing? Okay. All right. Shit. Okay, yeah. So we go through here. Stick that guy. Run away. Go back in again. Don't
it didn't kill him. It didn't kill him.
Oh.
I told you it didn't kill him, and you're like, oh, yeah, I'll just keep going.
I was trying. I was right behind you.
That's why you died first. Oh, no. I got stuck down here.
Just stand here for a second. Yep. There we go.
By the rings! By the power of Grayskull!
Where'd he go? See, I have a sniper rifle, which is very difficult to use. Hang on.
Wait.
Alright, okay. There's still guys there, but... Oh, we got guys... Now, so we got the guys that are over here, right?
I think
wait, behind
so.
Us? There's a guy behind us?
No, we got backups behind us.
He's in the doorway, I think.
No, backups behind us. See?
Alright, okay. Now,
although this Marine kind of likes the door. Oh, there we go.
I'm gonna...
Come on, die so I can get your gun.
You can just swap it out. I'm gonna go over here, and there are some snipers on the right. But I might be able to shoot them from here. If I remember.
Yeah,
no. Could you see where they were?
I don't Straight remember. Ahead.
Ah, so we kill the snipers that are ahead of us first, and then the ones on the right. Okay. Yeah, we've done this one enough to know what to do to get through this bit. You didn't stick him!
I did! I stuck him! He just didn't kill him.
Alright.
Killed his friend instead.
I'd snipe him. Good job! We made it! Let's go!
Right. You didn't even get sniped then, you're just running straight...
I know. I think it was because we took so long that, that the guy was in...
Sorry.
That's fine. That's good. Oh, there's a box in my way! Alright, we go.
Great!
Alright, so there's gonna be a guy over there somewhere. Normally I go there out there...
There he is!
Oh, where?
Behind that pillar there.
I know, I was looking, but I couldn't...
See if I can...
Who's shooting me?
It's me. There he is. Got him.
Excellent.
Oh, no, I didn't get
run
that
away,
guy.
Run away. Oh, I'm trapped with this damn box.
Ooh. He killed himself.
Excellent.
Right, so that's one gotten rid of.
Let's move this Where's microphone. You like man? To lean way in
I
front
know,
of the mic.
It's a...
Stop leaning forwards.
I can't help it.
Posture. Look at this posture. Alright, so you killed that guy? Alright.
Right, yeah.
Now, there are guys over here, I just don't know where. And I'm just making sure there's no one going to wander in over here while I do this.
There is a guy!
Yeah, but where exactly?
There, right there.
Well, that's right, we normally just throw grenades at them. Now you've woken him up. Got him.
After he got me.
Throw it right first time. You got to throw it right. Or I could just snipe them, you know.
Okay, go.
They always do a little jump back like, he just stuck me in the face. I just decided to throw a grenade this time. And then whoever else comes around, I'll just...
Grunts.
Just do that. I ain't messing around anymore. Alright, where's the sniper?
Right, that one first. There he is. Just there.
That didn't explode. Nice, a distraction. Why is this box moving? Good job, R4. I'm just going to take this sniper rifle. And... Yeah, you got to throw it right first time.
That was
correct.
Definitely right. Okay,
yeah,
so...
And I think there's only one of them.
Yeah, that's not me. There he is there.
What? You shot that guy.
No, I didn't kill that
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
Looks like we're going to have to leap again. Oh, I didn't stick him well that time.
No, you stuck him well enough.
He's still alive, though. I had to do a little bit of extra shooting.
Oh, God.
Wow, something really got me then.
Guess I'll have to go take on the whole Covenant Empire myself.
Halo, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, now it's so far away. There we go.
Yeah.
That's better. Wait, what's...
Oh, I didn't... That didn't even go off. That one didn't even go off. I threw it at him and he's like,
stop doing
what?
That, computer. I'm in power saving mode.
You're gonna die.
And I'm back. Oh shit. You really gotta be on your toes, ain't ya? Oh, that happens. Don't worry, team, I've got this. Aha! Now let's wait for the grunt.
Oh, that's not good.
We're fine.
Okay, so there's two over that.
Right, you got that one. I wonder if that woke his friend up. I don't see anyone. I'll just stand on the right-hand side of this so that you don't shoot me accidentally. Nice throw! Right on the money, that one. Oh, where's this guy? Right, I love this music. Friend.
Where's that box that we shoot?
You know, I'm not entirely sure that I... Oh, shit! I saw that guy looking straight at me just there. He was right there.
There he is.
Thank... Oh, no!
Oh, no! Oh,
I was singing in Sean's ear and I'm not actually looking at what I was doing.
There's a guy on that corner. Is that guy or a body?
It was. I'd say we get on that bridge, on that thing over there that's going to move. The
okay.
Tram.
Wait.
Yeah, there are going to be dudes around here. There are also going to be
snipers. There's
another
sniper at the spawns over there in a second, isn't there?
We usually get a checkpoint when we go over there, but I did just see a... Oh, an elite. Alright, one elite down. Chief, can't talk.
Killing aliens. Why don't you go do it then?
Is that the woman that normally flies the plane? Like that sassy lady?
She died in the first one.
Oh, that's a shame. But it sounded like her. Maybe it's the same voice actress. Or maybe I just don't remember what she sounded like.
Oh, God, sniper!
You can hide over here. I remember this.
I got shot.
Oh, a carbine.
Four of a tuck.
Kill that guy. I'll wait here. They're always so shocked. They should remember. I've done this a million times.
God, he took a minute to come around the corner.
He did. I was wondering whether you'd got him. I was like, has he killed him already? Get out of it, Covey scum.
Covey scum.
I'm holding him back over here. All our lads are dead.
All our lads are dead.
All right. Let's just hope none come up behind us. What are you looking at?
That guy. Okay, wait.
I'm guessing you got that guy.
Yeah, a little bit.
Just a theory. You get him that time.
I did.
Don't worry, I got your back. Wow, that box narrowly missed both of us. It bounced into that wall and then past me. It definitely dodged us both.
Right, where's the other sniper that got me last time? I hate him.
Huh? What, you didn't kill three snipers?
I killed three snipers, yeah.
That's all right then. There will be more, but... Oh,
it's like I woke up the neighbors.
Aha! Oh, there's that elite dead. That wasn't the elite I killed last time, though. Who's that shooting you with a needler?
Oh, God, there's another sniper over there.
Where?
Over on the... Yeah, over there, to the right.
To the right, okay. I'll flush him out.
You're not going to throw the grenade?
No. I mean, why stick with something that we know works? Why not mix it up a bit?
Wow, he just wouldn't die.
Let's go, team! I was for some reason thinking about something else and forgot to stick him in the first place. It's like, well, I've missed my chance now. Hang on, just stood there. Someone should tell that guy he's late spawning. I don't think he'll come round if there's a thing there. Wow, that box got him. Good Terran box. Future box technology. War tech. Wait, that means I can't hit that sniper now.
Yeah.
I suppose it means he can't hit me, I guess.
No, but his friend can.
Yeah, I don't see that guy. Oh, you got him.
Okay, here we go. Ready? And there goes the throw. Did I kill him? I don't think I killed him. Checkpoint. We got a checkpoint this time.
Nice. There's still a sniper over there, but I'm in cover behind this box. This futuristic... This is the... Oh, shit. Don't hit it. Just hit it back. Wait a minute. Don't worry, I'm behind cover. Oh shit. I'm not behind cover anymore, guy.
Why didn't you tell me?
I was bringing the box with us. I was using it as a mobile cover.
Mobile cover.
Mobile cover! There's still a sniper over here, let's deal with him. There's an elite to our left, but if he can't see us, he doesn't know we're here. How'd you get him?
Clip!
Alright, great! Oh, hey!
Kill the grunt.
I'd love to. I would really love to. Let me just throw a grenade there. Oh shit, grenade,
return the gesture.
Grenade. Woo!
Oh look, shotgun!
Thank you, nice, yes. All right, hang on. Oh my god, this ancient space Egypt technology is incredible. What was that?
Sniper, I found him. His friend came out from hiding. There's another one over there.
I thought there was. I knew it. There's one. Haha, you think there's another one over there as well?
Not anymore, I just blew him up.
Alright, well, we got these. Grenade.
Grenade. Hey, move the box!
No, boxy! I'm gonna call it friend cube.
We're in it, bro. We're in it, watch your head.
Oh shit, there are people in the box.
What?
There are people in the stone cube. She said, watch, we're in it.
Oh.
It must mean the box.
Is that what.
All right, there are going to be more snipers down here, but I think we're good for the moment. Come on, Box, let's go.
Wait, you're stopping me. You blocked the corridor.
I'm going to grenade the box. Everybody, stand back.
All right.
Are you nuts?
No, I'm using the box.
You idiot! You've done it again.
I'm going to grenade the box.
No, I got past.
Everybody, stand back.
I got past.
There's a carbine in there. I'm going to go get it. Wait, hang on. I had to crouch over the box. Whatever you do, don't die. We'll miss you, Box. Now.
You'll be on the wall of the memorial.
There's going to be some dudes down here. Or maybe we killed them all. No, I'm sure they come through the doorway or something. He's right in front of me.
You showed him.
Box, you've lost weight. This one's lost some. Oh no, don't do that. Get back up, Box.
Stop lying down on the job.
I got CPR. This is how they do it in the films, right? God damn it. Clear. Well, what are you doing? I'm clearing this room out. Okay. All right, I'll pay attention, I suppose. Oh, I think we tended to just try and run through this room, didn't we?
Grenade!
Didn't we just try and get through this alive?
Yep.
Oh, it's going to be tough, though. Grenade out. Well, that wasn't the door. Maybe one of these is the door. Oh, no. I punched that guy and fell down with him, and then you shot me. I'm lying in a pool of... your blood.
Oh no.
Don't worry, I'll deal with this guy. Dealt with him. There was a sniper, however.
Oh, okay.
But I'm going for a full frontal nudity approach. Alright, come on, Box. Let's go.
Where's that sniper? There he is. I got him. Sniper's dead.
Great. This guy will be dead in a minute. Hang on. Just, yep, there we go. Nailed through the grenade.
Boxy, no!
Boxy's fine. Boxy has better armor technology than we do.
Yeah, that's a good point. Why doesn't everybody...
Remember, there's cover over here to your left if you need it.
That's another... You know, yeah, thanks for helping me.
I'm gonna help. I was getting the grenades. I needed more grenades. You shoot at me.
I'm not shooting at anybody.
I killed the elite. Checkpoint done. See ya. Goodbye. There's a guy down here. Let me just go kill him. He got me. He got me, son. God damn it.
Wait.
I know what I'm doing. That'll deal with him.
I'm dead, you know.
What were you doing?
I got hit by a sniper.
Yes, that's why I'm going down here. Because he can't hit me from here because he's up there. Oh, that grunt confused me for a second. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? He's right next to this grunt. Wait, wait, he's still there.
Not anymore.
Yeah, I think the grunt killed him. Good day, grunt. Good old carbine, yeah, it's a good weapon.
There's an elite round here somewhere. There he is. On top of the box.
Oh, box. Fucking.
It's betrayed us.
I know, it's turncoat.
There's a sniper somewhere to the right.
Who's there?
He took me out.
Alright. Okay.
Didn't pay for either. There he is.
Okay.
You got hit by a box then.
It's fine, he was covering me. It was Slim Box McSlim Jim. Hang on, hang on.
Grenade!
Okay. Now where's the elite that was just
there?
I'm okay! Whoa, I got launched across that fucking gap. See this gap right here? That's where I got launched. Shit. I'll let you kill that other sniper and I'll go deal with these ones. Well, that was easy. What the fuck did I just shoot? I almost jumped off the edge.
I thought you had.
I know, I was really close there. Oh god, that guy got close.
Hang grenade!
Alright.
That elite's there now.
Yeah. We got grenades out of the yin yang. Let's just get him. Hello, box.
He's covering you.
There's someone here. You good? You good?
Don't forget to ride!
What do these symbols mean? More lighters, these! Can we have a checkpoint now? I love this music. I'm not sure what to do about this bit.
Well, stop standing in the doorway, that's for one.
I'm gonna throw some grenades in a minute.
More lighters.
Hey, ally!
Oh, wow, that really creeped me out there for a second.
Did we do it? We did it! Grenade out.
You nearly killed yourself.
I knew what I was doing the whole time.
Check my point. Time to decipher these inscriptions.
Let's go.
The forerunners revered this.
There may be snipers.
That's why I usually hold back. Sorry,
no,
stay
I was
back.
Holding forwards. There's no back button anymore.
Stay
on this
back,
control.
You know what I mean?
I'm good. I actually do recall. Alright, okay, new plan. Come on, Boxy, come on. You can do it.
Right, one down.
Just a little further. Alright, I did it, you guys! Boxy is now sealing the entrance. I'm gonna just sit back and wait till Sean sees what I've done. Just gonna crack the old knuckles. Have a drink. Where's my drink? Oh, I'll stay over there. Whoops.
You know they're all standing behind the block now, waiting to get in. He says. I haven't got any ammo, so yeah.
Ooh.
Our guy's gonna take care of him though. He picked up a sniper rifle. So while he's doing that, I'm gonna go find a gun.
What are they gonna shoot? Do shoot my ankles? The man from ankle.
A man from ankle?
I mean, I could kill him, but we ain't getting through. We're gonna have to jump.
What did you do?
We're gonna have to.
The moment of realization, you fool!
Let's both stick
it. Hang on.
That's actually working.
Oh, well, okay. You killed our only backup.
We're fine now.
No, we're not.
I've unsealed the tomb!
There's still a few snipers over there.
Are they just over there, though? I killed two of them before. Fuck this, I'm just going.
That's the anger. That's the cries of pain from our marines you've just killed. Checkpoint!
No, they're all dead.
That's what I mean.
Okay, let's. Hello. Oh, his legs on backwards.
Ooh. That's gonna be painful,
it's
right?
It's like a succubus.
It's a satisfying popping sound.
I like to pop them.
Oh no! Dropship incoming.
I'm in here now.
So am I. I've got half of my... Oh, shit! Oh, no! Okay, this is going to be fun.
Well, one of them's gone. Hang on, let me launch the other one. Goodbye!
And he's...
See you now!
Out of here!
Good fucking night. And that's how we deal with hunters in the fucking core. I can't believe that worked. That's insane.
The Covenant's getting nosy.
Oh, my God. Yeah, you better look away, woman. There's this girl who walks past sometimes, and she'll look into the house until I look at her, and she's like, oh, I was looking. I wasn't looking. Nope. Just walking past. What are we doing?
I don't know. I'm just standing here.
I think... I remember this, and don't we get some, like, little drop things drop? Some, like, a plane comes in from somewhere.
I don't know. Where?
The other side of the halo sends reinforcements. Because I think...
Oh, there it is.
We played this once, and one landed on me and killed me.
Oh, yeah. I'm not going... Yeah, I'm going to wait until it's dropped.
Cause... All right. Just a little lower, a little lower. A little closer. Just a little closer. They landed over here. From the far towers. All right, what we got? What we got?
Ooh, SMGs, shotgun.
Okay. I've got the shotgun. Well, the shotgun's no good on this one, is it? Because we have to be doing a lot of shooting. Or is it useful? I don't remember. Fuck it. We got some...
Pick a gun up, mate.
I've got a shotgun and a sniper rifle, so I'm ready for
all contingencies. Do you want this carbine?
Contingencies. No, we should have been shooting them already.
I died, by the way.
Oh, God, we're back here.
Yep.
Do they board us at some point? Like... I'm trying to remember if having a shotgun is even useful at this bit, because we're going to go on that thing and we're going to be shooting people far away.
Yeah.
Maybe I should just pick up one of these other sniper rifles and just have two.
Maybe.
Like, I've got a full Covey beam here. So. And I've got some grenades, and then maybe I stand here where I know this guy lands.
I love it. This.
And I guess the sniper rifle? A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise. I probably shouldn't pay this much attention to what's actually happening. Come on out, gondolas.
Did you pick up the shotgun?
No, I dropped it. Shit. Remain calm. Get in the cover.
I am in cover. No, I'm not.
We knocked one off. Any more sniper ammo over here? Or did I pick it all up? Yeah, guess I had it all. Wait.
Oh,
we've got.
Oh, okay. It's still a few left alive.
I'll go melee him.
Elite! And a grunt!
I'll go melee him.
I was gonna say still alive over there. Bring us a
ride. I wanna waste as little. Isn't there a button we press or something?
Yeah, it's on the other side.
I wanna waste as little ammo there as
it is.
I can.
Button press
away. It does look kind of like the SGC though. Mm. So I was watching Voltron, and
yeah, what got you into that, by the way?
Well, there was an advert on YouTube for it and made it look pretty sick, and then it came up as on Netflix. Netflix liked to.
Sorry,
really,
I hate to just interrupt. I think someone tried to board us, and our guys are dead now. Yeah,
we got one.
Yeah,
guy.
We're having a conversation, and okay. Sorry, you were saying, and Netflix came up, and what was it?
Yeah, Netflix has this Netflix Originals thing. They're just shilling their own stuff, which is fine. They have quality entertainment, but yeah, and it came up on there, and I was like, oh right, I can watch Voltron. Well, okay.
It was either built this way on purpose, or was created by some other cataclysmic event.
What's she saying?
This Sorry. Whole cabin area. Were you trying to kill area. Something?
You will be. Oh, I expected it to keep moving. I was like, it's going to just move into line and I'll be able to... Okay. I'm going to stand here? I don't know. Oh, wait. We can just throw grenades on this one. Right.
Look at the blue.
Yeah, it's nice.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry. Wait,
think I'll make
you
it?
Trying to kill something?
No.
Low gravity. Woo! Oh, if I'd have jumped on that bit, that lip, I'd have made it. I'm gonna try that next time. try jumping on the
You're gonna try jumping from the
can do it. But I can do it from down here if only I'd hit the ledge properly.
But if you do it from up here, right, you get the height difference as well.
Yes, but at that point it's already like arrived. And that's boring. It's boring, bro. It's boring.
All right. This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action,
okay,
which means
let's
it was either built
this
way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Were you trying to kill something?
Ooh, so close! So close. I don't actually think that's possible. Okay, team.
Right, can we?
I'm gonna psych this guy up. Yo. Look into my eyes. Where'd he go?
He went down.
Clever. There. Smart man.
Mm.
You think you're smart? You think you're better than me? Ooh, you got a little twitch there, bro. Yeah,
this
lake
couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event.
All right, fine.
I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Did we get him? Ah! Well, now I'm hiding.
I am.
Maybe this is what the shotgun was for.
Oh, it got me.
Tell you what. I'm going to pick up a regular gun temporarily. Are there any lying around?
You can probably take one off the guys.
No, he's got a sniper.
What's the other
rifle.
Guy got then? There's two of them.
Is there?
Yeah.
I don't see two people on my radar. Well, I mean, I do, but one of them's you.
Alright, do you want this battle rifle? This rifle?
No, because you won't have one.
Well, I've got a carbine.
So,
there you go.
And hopefully I'll be able to get my sniper rifle back.
And I will pick that up so it doesn't disappear. There you go.
It'll be, perfect.
Are you trying to kill something?
I will be. I went up when I should have gone down. I'm going to get into some cover. I'm going to let the bugs come to me. And then I'm just going to shoot them. Wait, we killed them all. Good job, team. Good job. Well done.
Don't think we did. Oh, no, we did.
It was one frag grenade I threw.
Right, do you want the sniper rifle back?
No.
Okay.
Now we've both got rifles and sniper rifles. So
good! Maybe I can kill those guys up there.
We didn't get a checkpoint, though, did we? I'll get the one on this side. Damn, the bullets move! He's too far... I actually think he's too far away to even hit. Oh, not with your gun. Guy doesn't mind me shooting him. He's had the little thing. He's like,
ooh.
I seem to be getting hit in the head. I'll just stay here. Checkpoint. Now, what about these guys? Damn.
That age-old problem.
He's a sniper as well.
Too many bad guys to kill and not a lot of ammo.
Soldier, lend me your gun. All right.
No, we're gonna need him later.
Fine. Come on, team, let's go.
Okay.
Woo. Acted like I wouldn't remember you guys were in here. All right. Oh goodness.
Oh no! What? Around the corner, there's a lot of bad guys.
Oh shit! I remember this bit. I go around here. I go over here. Throw a grenade at those guys. Watch you fall down the hole a million times.
Right. I only did it 3 times.
Then I die before I get up there, but it's all about getting up there. Probably, I don't know. I think eventually that hole becomes a lift, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, God. They got me!
Actually, that might have been my fault. I threw the wrong kind of grenade.
Ah. 35 minutes so far.
Well, the part time's 15, so...
Yeah, well, we're not doing that. We got him on the run! Let's go, lads! Run! Got him on the run! Ah!
Hiya, fellas!
Ah! Wow, that was close. It was a close
painful.
One. Painful. Alright. I'll take them all on with my fist. Alright, let's... Alright, I'm gonna go around the back.
Oh, that cleared the room.
The thing is, get ready for bugs. Yeah, well done. But then he's... Alright, I'm gonna try and stay
bugs!
And pick them off a bit if I can. I have a good gun for getting bugs, so
one up there.
I'm gonna try.
Someone's still got a needle up.
He's down there on your level.
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged.
Ah, now I see. We're at war. Oh, okay.
That's a grunt.
I know.
Hang on a minute. You go all the way to the top, and there's a big green gun at the top.
I think he may have had it. Oh no!
You got it?
Yes! Now let's jump into that hole.
Let me just change my gun, and here we go.
Oh!
Hey guys! Nothing to see here.
Ha! Ah, let's hit them with this thing. Oh shit. Alright. So this thing seems bugged, right?
Do you want to press the button?
We've died in this before and lost all our cool shit. And it's been really annoying.
I didn't press a thing.
I pressed it.
Oh, right. I just noticed the symbol just descend and activate and all that. It's like a lift from Atlantis.
Under the sea. I always think of it as the glass elevator from Willy Wonka. You know, at the end.
Mm.
But
Bioshock. Oh, you haven't played Bioshock, have you?
I've played a good portion. Like, maybe two-thirds?
Something called High Charity.
Ooh, I wonder what that could be.
It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival.
His premature what?
No human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
He didn't know it was our homeworld. That's really obvious.
That's, yeah.
I mean, even I know that.
Well,
the woman basically just said it.
Yeah, it's usually on the ascent up the tower there. We usually use all that stuff.
I'm gonna fire this gun. Right in your face. Arrgh. You were inside the gun for a moment. I can't get out!
That's a window, that's why.
Oh, they foiled us at last. Our one weakness.
Windows.
Oh. I remember this, but last time we didn't have the green gun because reasons. Because the game decided to kill us and then load a checkpoint. And it was tough as fuck.
Okay, here we go.
Just like badly cooked beef.
Is that its official description?
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh, yeah, further up.
Yeah. Oh my god.
You go that way, I'll go this way.
We've played this before. I remember, and it was so hard.
Snipers in this room here.
Ah, all these guys. Ah. Ah. Ah! He doesn't die when I shoot him in the face.
Bugs. There are bugs in this room.
Don't care. Well, this time I've got a green gun. What you gonna do, son? Kill myself. Drop the mic.
Wait, in that case, he doesn't have to do anything.
You shoot these guys with the green gun and they don't die. I'm over here this time, apparently.
This is my side.
I'm just hiding.
Isn't this the room with that massive statue?
Checkpoints.
I hear bugs.
Aren't we supposed to just get through the door? Oh, hey!
I think that's what we decided on last time. But
we fudged our way through the door last time. There are hunters.
Oh, that was a checkpoint. Oh, right, okay. I've just wasted a grenade for nothing!
Yeah. There's a guy behind me. Shit.
Well, I'm gonna take the high road.
I'm gonna die. A bug came up behind me, I didn't even notice. Well done on the high road thing. That's clever. You can kill this bug wherever he is.
God!
I'm gonna kill all these bugs! Shit. Let me just get my shield back here. I'm gonna go up. Alright, stay alive. I'm gonna go trigger the hunters.
Oh, the sniper got me on the other side of the room.
I'm on my way! Alright, so these bugs are gonna come and try and...
Oh, the hunters have been triggered. They're coming towards you.
That's alright, they can't really do much to me in here. If... Yep. That guy...
I thought I could hit him
so
from
there. So, perhaps, if you could... well, in a moment, because I'm going to have to deal with these bugs first. But then after that, if you could keep the attention of the hunters while I try and get past into the door, if you can lure them out from where they are.
No, one of them won't move.
I've got a big head.
What? All right, hang on.
One of them isn't moving.
He got me, son!
He got me!
He got us.
Tell Tiny Tim I won't be home for Christmas. Okay, I got their attention.
Okay. Okay, nice!
I've got a big head.
Now I'll just hide for a sec.
I'll go up here. Yeah, out of the way.
They are looking at
Ooh,
me.
Oh, that's painful. That was painful, that landing. You didn't
All
see
right,
that,
new
did
plan.
You?
I'm just going to go for it. Yeah, I can knock you guys back as well. Wait, I killed him. Come on, door, open. Damn it, open.
He's behind you. He is right behind you.
I recall this being a thing that happens. I didn't have any ammo. Right, I need to actually save my green gun ammo for that next room. Christ.
Okay. Get rid of the bugs. Let's just
I know. There's a bug me here. It's really annoying. They take a bunch of shots to kill as well. Where are they? Where'd they go? Alright, that one's dead. Maybe I can try going above them. It's just then I'll get sniped, you know? Oh shit, this guy's literally on my head. Where is he? Oh shit.
Stay alive.
They know I'm here. I'm really pinned down on several counts. Here.
There you go. Distracted.
Alright, just stay alive.
Easier said than done. Okay. Checkpoint.
Lock it. I killed
Run
these guys.
It. Sprint it.
I know. I went through the upper door. There's an upper door.
Is it? What?
Alright, lads. Get back to work.
I got snapped.
Oh, there they are going past again. These women are lost. Where the fuck am I? Oh yeah, and then I go through here. Now watch this. There's a guy down here. Good work, lads. Good work.
I died.
Stop dying!
Well, what do you want me to do? I got shot in the face!
Stop getting shot in the face. I'm lost. Oh, I keep getting turned around. I mean, the big guys are looking at me. Who keeps shooting you?
Snipers. Maybe there's a couple of snipers still left on my side.
Okay. Well,
maybe if I go on your side.
Yeah, I can look for them.
There they
there's
are.
A guy.
Oh, yeah. By the way, and there's the terminal.
Great, another thing we can't use. I wonder what the terminals say on this one. If you can get into cover for long enough, maybe you'll get teleported to me. If you can just straight up hide. I'm going to go into the next area now.
Checkpoint.
Oh, well, never mind. I'm going to try and kill these guys with these four shots. Maybe if I can get a good couple of shots off, because there's a hole.
Oh, their fault. They went through the door there. Oh, great. Yeah, there was no way I was coming out of that alive.
Okay. Well, you're going to have to come out of it alive this time.
I am.
I don't know where this is.
Where's your friend? There he is.
I think there might be invisible guys in this room or something. Like, oh yeah, there are. Let's see if I can get through this room.
Hang on a minute, you said there was an upstairs. Oh, damn it, you could still alive. I got to the door.
Yes, there's an upstairs. Alright, I'll wait for you this time. Ah. How's that working out for you? How's that working out for you over there? Should I come back up? You coming for my door? There, I killed a guy. You happy now?
Yeah, because that was the other sniper I wanted you to kill.
Okay. Alright, fine. Be that way. Look, there's going to be invisible elites and jackals and all sorts in this room down here.
I'm not entirely sure.
Oh, and there's a hunter behind us.
I'll deal with them. Don't go in that room, you'll get shot. You're right at the kill area. Maybe we...
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't turn around. I was sniping. Oh, right, you wanted me to come up here and kill a guy, didn't you?
Yeah.
Where was he? Huh?
That's one. There he is.
He ran into me. He literally ran into... He gave me a grenade. Fair play. How long... About 45 minutes now. If we hang about long enough, maybe we'll get another checkpoint. How's it going, lads? Sleeping on the job? See?
Shh! The hunters aren't paying any attention.
Oh shit. I just looked straight at the guy. As soon as we fire our guns, they'll know we're here. Can you get eyes on invisible guys?
Yeah, there's one right there.
Let me wait till I get eyes on one on the right.
There's a sniper somewhere, isn't there?
There are jackals. Oh. Alright, I got one. You ready? Now get in the cover. Oh, his hunter's woke up. Got him.
That was me.
No, it was the hunter. I got him. I launched him up and then he fell down again. We're going to have to kill the hunters first because they're, you know, or maybe we could rush the room or something. Maybe. Christ. He dropped his main gun and then got his little rifle thing out. Fair play, I suppose. I don't know. I don't think we have much shot at rushing the room. We could try and get behind these hunters or stick them. Hey, he just hit a box at us. I'm going to stick him. I'm concerned about where he's going to land if I do that, though. Maybe this guy will help us out. You going to help us out, guy? Nope.
He's right in front of us. They're at the bottom of the stairs.
Good. I will just keep sticking him. Got him.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, his friend isn't now. They're coming pairs.
Grenade out.
Yeah, couldn't move. I was cornered. Got him.
There's a guy gonna come up here. Hang on.
He just fell through the game.
He is the user.
Will you do me a favour and kill the sniper rifle? The sniper rifle? Kill the sniper guy up there.
Oh, I thought I'd killed him. He's just hanging about.
There's two of them. There's one there. There's one.
That one?
Where's his friend? You found him. Okay, so the hunters are dead.
The what?
They're dead.
Oh.
I killed them.
How?
I shot them twice with a sniper rifle and they fell through the game. Well, one of them fell through
the game. Okay. That's what you meant by that.
Yeah, he fell on the floor and then just kept falling.
So, alright.
Checkpoint!
We got a checkpoint, but we can be careful here. I think we get a couple of shots off and then we take some cover and they'll come out for us. So, I'm going to look on the left this time. Alright, I see a guy. Ready?
Just a minute, I've got to get eyes on one.
Yeah. Oh, he's gone on your side now. I've still got him though.
Oh, forget it. I'm going to throw a grenade. I've got grenades.
Alright, cover. I can always fire this thing if they come up here.
We got another
checkpoint. This game's been really nice to us.
Do we, like, kill one of them?
I sniped one. Fuck it. Ah! For the motherland!
I think we got them all.
For the motherland!
Nope. Didn't get that guy. He was already dead when you shot him.
He got me.
Beyond the grave!
Oh my god. I'll let you kill that guy. Fine, I'll do it. There's a guy with a needle on the left. Never mind. I think you shot me.
You know.
Okay, by the book this time.
Did I get him?
Yeah, you got that elite.
Right, so there's a grunt in that corner somewhere.
Yep.
There's another one somewhere with a needler.
Okay.
There he is.
Down a bit. And
I think.
Oh, the remote, you shoot him.
Missed.
Yeah. Oops. We've got him on the run. What the fuck? I'm over here now. He used some kind of magnet gun to lure me in.
I'm dead and I have no ammo. No ammo.
Are there bad guys here?
Yes, there's an elite with a sword. Two elites with the sword.
Man.
Actually, it was me. I threw a sticky behind you and you kind of just shot across the room.
Don't throw stickies behind me then. There was no one behind me.
It wasn't meant to go behind you. It was meant to go over your head,
you
but it's
son didn't... of a bitch.
Man, you really don't like me, do you?
Alright, I'll let you shoot this guy.
Ah!
You seem to get a good bead on this one. And,
okay, this is...
I thought he was going around there. Nice of them to stand in water so we can see him, eh? Or does the water make it harder to see him? I keep thinking I can see something.
Oh, there we go. We got the guy with the needle as well. Okay, there's the elites on the other end.
Maybe I shouldn't run...
There's another one cloaked. He comes down the stairs as well, remember?
I thought he was going to cloak himself, but all right.
Grenade out!
All right.
If you die, you've been hit by a box, by the way. So where's his friend?
I think that was him. He just hadn't cloaked yet.
Oh, okay.
I mean, that's a... educated guess, really.
Oh, another elevator.
Another lift.
Another lift. Another elevator. Another whatever you want to. Checkpoint.
How do we get in?
Where's the door?
Glass. It's the enemy of the darks. My leg, man, is going to sleep.
Is it?
So I'll take this opportunity to point out that we now have the Behringer Ultra Compact 4-channel stereo headphone amplifier, the HA400.
The only problem is though he can't use it.
Yeah, it takes what,
Regret's carrier just received.
Shut up, Cortana, I'm trying to talk.
A very well encrypted message from the
Alright, fine, go on.
Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, mercy, regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing regret should shake up the Covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Alright, cool. Thanks for that input, Cortana. Really useful. Anyway, back to this thing. It's a headphone amplifier. There's not really much else to say. We can't use it yet because we don't have the right kind of cable-y thing.
Oh, let me get him.
But, the idea is that this microphone that we've got, the, I forget what it's called. AT2005 USB, I think? The Audio Technica something. It has,
Well, that was stupid.
It lets you hear yourself straight through it. No going through a computer, so you can hear what you sound like, which is the most useful thing. But it's not all that loud. Especially when you're splitting it out to two headsets. So I've got an amplifier. Ooh, shiny. It does nothing. Let's go. Why are you hanging around? Let's go. Come on, team. Let's go.
Did you just run out there?
Let's go. I'll deal with this.
Go ahead.
Rebel scum. I didn't deal with it very well. That's the way you do it. Oh, holy shit.
You broke the game.
You broke your ship.
What did you do?
I fired a green gun at you. And I'd do it again.
Surrender and throw down your weapons.
Throw your weapons to us.
Doesn't he know what these rings do?
You idiot woman, have you never played Halo?
They do, actually. Well, one of them knows.
What, Cortana plays Halo?
Yeah.
We secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Evac! You're dead?
Yeah.
Did I get you?
No, I turned the corner and there were some loads of guys there. Wait, you're making me move. Oh, he dodged! Look at this lovely artwork on the wall.
I know, yeah.
It looks like a dude.
Doesn't he know what these rings do?
What was that on my head?
Man, you got bugs in your hair.
It's fucking just legs. Just legs.
I turn around, I'm like, what the hell? There's a bug on your head.
Did we get him?
Great journey. Doesn't he know what these rings do?
I really used way more ammo than I expected to. I've mostly just got this sword.
I don't quite know what just happened to me.
Well, watch the thing back again. You already know you love yourself. What? Come on. We all do it. We record ourselves talking and then play it back to ourselves while we sleep. We all do it.
Wow.
I'm out of here. Yeah. I'm doing that again. I'll angle myself correctly this time, though. Whoa, I didn't die at first.
No, you'd have. I think you'd. You
I went too high.
Yeah.
I just need to angle it right and I can get out of here. I just need to stand back and off and. Nope, I wasn't. I'm almost there. I've almost worked it out. Damn it.
Don't keep it because it'll give us. It'll knock us back.
Oh, it will. It'll knock us back. Alright. I knocked him out of the map.
You knocked him back.
I don't
yeah.
have a gun now, though, as a needler. Alright.
That's okay. Just...
I'm playing this game for realsies now.
Doesn't he know what these rings do?
Now, I went up there before and there were a bunch of elites and
jackals. I've got a saw, so...
Yeah, I tried that. It didn't work. I saw him twitch.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, you got to stay back. Because I definitely, like... Hello. I definitely got a couple of them with a saw, but it wasn't enough. Well, he's
gone. You got him again, yeah.
Yeah, I don't like wasting all the ammo, but he can't dodge it if there's more than one of them. Whoa, that guy exploded.
Know what these rings do?
Let me.
I'm gonna go around. If you go around the back, you have a bit of cover.
Okay.
I'm gonna go around here and throw a grenade.
Killing him.
That was my mistake last time.
Oh, wow. Yeah, they all cleared out.
Roll out, guys. Just move out. Get to the beaches, quickly.
This is my last run, Chief.
Wait here,
yeah.
Because they drop supplies now, don't they? Yeah.
We secured the first tower cluster,
yeah.
So I'll set down there.
That's what the sound is, I'm guessing.
Ready for evac.
I think it
checkpoint.
Might be a little bit ahead.
Oh, wow, look at the... Watch the... Look at that.
I wish
the
I
lighting
had.
On my screen.
Oh, yeah, great. That works great.
Yeah.
You just picked up all my shit, didn't you?
No, because I
saw
can
you
pick
like,
up my own stuff.
Picked
because
up frag grenades and things.
See?
Oh, right, behind us. Okay.
All clusters together, but whatever.
Good, because I need a sniper rifle. There are snipers around the corner. All right, good. Alright, let's not alert them until we have to. Meaning, till I shoot them. I was like,
blah, blah, blah.
There's another one. Wait, don't go around there. I think I got him?
No, you didn't.
Damn. No, I did. There's two of them dead. There must just be more of them.
I'm sick with this.
You're sick with this?
Not sick of it, sick with it.
I love how they keep throwing their guns towards us.
Alright, okay. This is a lovely map. You know, you gotta take a moment and just... Alright, they're gonna drop in from the sky or some shit. As soon as I go around here, I remember some dropping over here. I'm sure they did.
Oh, woo.
You all saw it. I'm sure they dropped in.
Wow, excuse me. Oh, here they come. Checkpoint.
Oh my god.
I'll just hide in cover while you...
I was in cover. It was behind that box.
I'm in better cover.
God damn. Oh, God. Well, that went well.
I know you're there.
There's guys on this thing, if I recall. Or not. Maybe not. Ooh, someone's shooting at me.
The dropship's taking off and leaving. There he goes. Bye-bye, Phantom.
Let him.
Huh?
Let's get out of here.
They came down from the hill.
Yes.
Wow, didn't think they did that.
Woo-wee. Yee-haw. Woo. Just dancing with this thing.
Have you just...
Let's get out of here. Go, damn it. Go.
They did.
Why is this thing not moving?
Because I'm not on it.
Gods.
Oh, great. Throw him towards me. I don't mind.
Damn it. Move. Why won't this thing go?
Do you not want any of the stuff here? Do you not want a shotgun or anything? A rocket launcher even?
Rockets would be nice. Yeah.
Yeah, that thing leaves now. I'm blaming you, right?
It's broken. I tried to make it go. It wouldn't go. Oh, this is the one that has extra shit on it, so we can get more stuff.
Yeah, so leave it where it
I'm
is.
I'm gonna leave those rockets there for now. Why won't you move?
It just did.
Damn busted ass.
Do you want me to pick up the rockets as well? Because we've got to shoot banshees, or are you
like,
going to be...
Look at this clipping texture.
As close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier.
Some sort of...
around it. I'll keep you
barrier.
Back. We all know what force fields are, but... I don't know. Some sort of barrier. Oh shit, what?
Banshees!
Okay.
Bye bye, banshee!
Will you do that? I'm gonna look at the guys who are naturally gonna be on this fucking thing. I don't have a close range weapon. I wonder...
I nearly made it.
I'm going after him!
He nearly made it as well.
You need any help?
No, I think I can do this.
I got that one.
Ah, I'd already let the rocket go. Whee! Let it follow him all the way!
Yeah, it's a good thing.
Boom!
We needed to fire too, let's be honest.
Oh, he is out of here!
Here comes this other gondola. I'm gonna shoot at it. But it's just...
I've got a shotgun, that's all I've got.
I'm gonna throw grenades actually. Oh, wait. Ah, oh, I missed. What was that? Oh, they've got green guns! They've got green guns! Oh no, I can see him! He's looking straight at me! He didn't even shoot me, someone
so,
else
did. Why are you looking straight at him? You didn't feel the need to kill him?
He wasn't the one that shot me! It was some other guy with a jetpack or something. I think they've got jetpacks. Oh, alright. Well, as long as you can deal with them...
I knocked him very far back, but they are still following.
Come on, spawn already!
Look at him, he's like, I'm gonna get there!
He's getting a bit close now, I don't like this. Dodged into that one!
I don't think, I just killed them all. I can't see! Oh, I'm zoomed in. Maybe a little too close there.
I'm out of here. Alright, so I'm gonna try and shoot a grunt on there with a sniper rifle and have him explode into his buddies. And then, are we anywhere near the end of this level?
I think so.
What happens next?
We get to the...
We don't have to do the thing where
oh,
we kill
no,
the
Oh no, we
do
have to kill the prophet. Yeah, God, I keep forgetting about that. That's gonna take forever.
Well, we're an hour in. Normally, we're done about here. Normally.
Oh, that was a waste of a rocket.
No! No! Watch out, green guns.
I got hit by a sniper.
Got him. Let's get past this gondola bit and then we'll break for something to eat. Fuck it. It's been an hour, man.
Okay.
There'll be so many delicious grunts you can look at before you have to, you know...
Yeah, well, he hasn't quite made his mind up where he's going. Appetite. There we go. Oh.
Doing some sick tricks. Do you want me to help you or anything?
No, I can kill two of them.
Okay, bro, I let you do that.
There we go.
That's my accent. Let's get back here.
Get
right in on the microphone.
Right on.
Make up your mind. Are you moving forwards or backwards?
I'm staying where I am.
You just move forwards.
Whatever. Just concentrate. The gondola's here.
Oh, is it?
There, I cleared the deck. Just that guy on the top with a green gun.
What?
And the flying dude. You went right through the middle of it.
That was my plan the whole time.
I'm dead again, by the way.
I was letting you deal with that one guy. There's one guy. Alright, fine, I'll pay attention to the game then, shall I?
Yeah.
Is that what you want me to do? Fine. I was looking at the microphone a bit too much there. Don't they have more futuristic technology than weird gondola things?
This technology is more advanced than anything we've got.
You remember that? You know, I'm not even going to say anything because you won't remember it. Come on, there are more of them. Where is he? Oh, fuck this. Now.
Where are the flying dudes? I think we killed them all.
We may have done, yes. Good job, R4.
Well, that was easy.
Yeah, except here come more banshees.
Oh, I haven't got any rockets. You're on your own. Checkpoint.
Come on,
zoom
get
in.
Close enough.
Zoom
I've
in.
Zoomed in.
Oh, right.
Don't tell me how to drive this rocket. I'll turn it around.
There's two of them, so yeah.
Does it take two rockets per banshee?
It does.
Right. In that case, I can take out half a banshee now.
You can take out half a banshee.
Did you get all of the rockets that were up here?
I did.
That's fine. What else have we got?
Battle rifle is the only
one.
No,
I mean what's coming
up.
All
right. I need another gun anyway. Fire a thing at that. Yeah. Pull the trigger.
Good shot. Completely missed.
Well, you shot those boxes, who's boss?
There was a gun here a minute ago.
I've got it.
I'll use the sniper rifle then, shall I? It's like the fools don't realise that grunts explode.
Oh, there
we go. Lovely. A
cinematic.
Oh, this looks nice. Mm. I always like his little five dice thing on the back of his hand. You crazy man! He's gonna explode!
That's
standing
right.
That's
the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen.
Yeah, well, you don't get out much.
The largest anyone's ever seen.
High charity.
Get inside the temple and kill regret before it can stop us.
No, I say we break there.
Yeah, right? Break for lunch.
It's lunchtime.
Yep.
Did we get a checkpoint?
No. Oh yeah, it's a cutscene. So yeah.
Alright.
Break for lunch.
Ooh, lunchtime.